Nirja Bhanot, Ashoka Chakra, the 7th of September 1963 to the 5th of September 1986, was an Indian head purser who died while saving passengers on Pan Am Flight 73, which had been hijacked by terrorists from a terrorist organization during a stopover in Karachi, Pakistan, on the 5th of September 1986, just 2 days before her 23rd birthday. Posthumously, she became the youngest recipient of India's highest peacetime gallantry, the Ashoka Chakra Award, as well as several other accolades from the governments of Pakistan and the United States. She was shot while helping passengers escape through the emergency exits. Her life and heroism inspired the biopic Nirja, which was released in 2016 and was directed by Ram Madhwani, starring Sonam Kapoor.